Morning, morning. I'm hoarse, so listen closely. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Okay, so what we got today is Sweaty Betty. So what that means is we're going to finish her first and last. So for after you get done with your warm-up, which is a static lunge, 30 each leg, everybody's going to start on A. At the end of the session, we swap A's. Right? So girls have theirs, guys have theirs, okay? So for girls, your finisher is going to be lunge jump, and then hurdle jump over a hurdle. Okay, that's move. That's your first move, 10 times. Then for move two, you're going to do a goblet frog jump. Okay, for 20. Three rounds of that, then you can go to the other side. Okay, so B, one, we have barbell hip thrust right here, using the D-line bench, palm three at the top. For 10 reps, that's move one. Move two, we have Bulgarian lunge touches. So with two dumbbells, you're gonna be here, go all the way down, touch your hands on the ground. All the way down, like that, that's Bulgarian touch. Then for three, dumbbell stick like this. Four, we have side plank, leg lifts. So side plank like this, and then leg lifts. Everything's gonna be 10 reps on all the stuff. Except for the finishers. C, hip thrust using the dumbbell. So remember when we do this, you gotta face it and then turn into it and then pull back like this. Here, then you're gonna be, knees are gonna be bending up, up and then pop. And stand back up. So that's move one. Move two. We have cable side kick. So get the cable, strap on your ankle, like this, and then side kick for booty. Then for three, we have fixed bar, stick like that, working hamstrings, and then four is ab wheel. So do the ab wheel. This one is going to be done doing your ankles. So you're going to be here like this, go left, and then right. You're gonna do an angle switch. That's the girls. You're going four rounds of each of the PNC. Boys, yours. You guys have, for your finisher, which is the A round, you're gonna be doing a heavy goblet squat. So grab it 50, 60, and then squat jump for 20. Then right after that, you got frog jump and box jump, just like Coach Ann's doing right now. So frog jump, box jump. So that's the, so that's that, three rounds. Those, that's 10 reps. Then for B, you guys got Bulgarian lunge touch, true. Bulgarian split squat, head with the answer. Here, like this, touch your dumbbells on the ground. That's move one. Move two, handstands, right here. Then three, we have elevated goblet squat. So with this one, you're gonna have your foot on the side of the plate. You're gonna go five here, then go to this side, and then five here. So it's just gonna be uneven. Let's see, then for four, ab lowers using the lower machine, just like an ab wheel. See, one, we got static lunge touch. So you're gonna be in place like this, touch your knee and your hands on the ground, and come back up. Okay, so static lunge touch. Two dumbbell squat, regular two dumbbell squat. Three, squat stand, stand lift. Here, like this. And then four is the dip leg raises. So dip bar, leg raises for abs. And then for finisher, we're just swapping. So guys are doing girls are doing guys. Got it? Let's go.
Thank you.